Yeah, look at that. Crocodiles, go. Top one, top jaw. Oh, it's quite heavy. Oh, it's dead, this one. There it goes. Something like that. Locked in.
You don't want one of these to grab hold of you. Won't end well.
Oh, March flies are killing me. And that's perfect, I think. Yep, maybe not quite. Take it down and give it a bit of a wash.
Someone didn't get their money's worth. Looks like it's lost on the first fish. Correctly new.
bit of timber from this old boat. Found part of it before. Some old rivets in the steel. Look at the size of these pins they've used to nail it together. Nails. It's been a pretty big boat. Pretty old, I'd say. I don't know when they used big pins like this, but it would have been pretty early. Would have had to be 100 years ago, I'd say. Not sure if this is old or not. Look at something. Something written there, but I can't see it for the sand, so I'll take it anyhow and check it out later. We missed that one. A little glassy hiding in there. Nice big lure.
Get your football. Oh, it's got another seal on it. Might have a maker's mark. Sure if this is old Eva or not. But some written on the bottom, so check it out later too. It's got a couple old. Well, it's got something written there. some finds from the last few days. Couple of floats, a few lures. Dug this nice glass one with a Y symbol. Looks like a Y symbol. Out of the bank, it's still eroding out. It's been a bit of a storm. Lucky it wasn't broken, but it's a nice float. Little green one, about 5 inches. It's a nice colour. No marks. I keep the odd aluminium one that's got a trademark on it. Won't get too many with maker's marks, but every now and again you come across one. An old bottle, I think. It's got some sailing ships on it. Yeah, I'll keep it, check it out. Maybe someone knows what sort of bottle it is. Got a trademark on the bottom. This one I'm not sure about. Looked oldish, so I kept it. Tiger carry. There goes me rod. I better see what's on it.